to the drivers. Austin Money, Jason Hill, all they got to do is hang on for another six laps, and they'll make the A main event, Cody Gardner. He's got to try to make something happen with the lap that he's got. The V8 of Robert Vetter is trying to make a comeback, trying to regain that lead.
All right, get up.
He started on the pole.
They can do this.
The 21 of Michelle Parson. Trying to be the only female entered in for the 8th main event here tonight. The 16, that's Austin Gonkel out of Windsor, Colorado. Trying to punch his name in. Trying to make this long haul work.
Yeah, they're doing pretty good when they're going slow. Yeah, we're going to pause it. We've got a problem down on the track. All right, he gave him the sign. Yellow's out. We're going green this lap. Four to go. Four in. Come on.